This year, to celebrate its 20th anniversary, VH1 Save the Music partnered with the Gibson Foundation to recruit 20 musicians and 20 visual artists to create 20 guitars that are as much art pieces as musical instruments. The project pairs musicians with visual artists to create one-of-a-kind Les Pauls that will be auctioned in October by Julian's Auctions. All proceeds from the auction will benefit VH1 Save the Music Foundation in its mission to expand public access to music education for children.